He has enamel hypoplasia. So the plan for him is to deliver 10 veneers all in the same day. This is Amir. Amir was still learning how to smile. He could not smile normally in these preoperative photos because he was so self-conscious about his teeth. So we take a closer look. He has enamel hypoplasia. Young guy, 24. He's engaged to be married later this year and really wanted to have better wedding pictures of him smiling. So you can see his preoperative condition. So the plan for him is to deliver 10 veneers all in the same day. Now, his bite is collapsed as well. So what we do is I milled out those shells using biotint bridges. So we went ahead and bonded those in first. I don't have a wax up from the lab. So what I do is a chair side mock-up, flowable composite, and build the incisal, bring the facial surface more facial, and define the midline. Once I have the midline incisal edge position, I usually will evaluate the incisal edge position with the patient at rest. We're looking for 2 to 3 millimeters of incisal display with the patient at rest. That's usually what I use to define the incisal position for the patient. And then once I change the gingival architecture, now we're gonna prep through. So large round end tapered diamond. I'm just really just trying to establish a gingival chamfered margin.